was resting inside him. Sometimes, he thought, it's very tiring to be such a large and splendid engine. One does have to keep up appearances, so... Hello, Fatface, Little Henry. Lovely cheeks, spluttered Gordon. That Henry is too big for his wheels. Fancy speaking to me like that. He has never had an accident. All planned whistles and bells, safety valves, accidents. Asked Mercy recently. Well, indeed, high spirits, I haven't any engine. But to come off the rails like Henry, then, well, I ask you, is it right? Is it decent? Then it was Henry's turn to take the express. Gordon watched him getting ready. Be careful, Henry. You're not pulling the flying tipper now. Mind you keep on the rails today. Henry went off in a huff, and Gordon yawned and went to sleep. But not for long. Wake up, Gordon, said his driver. Special train's coming and where to pull it? Was it coaches or trucks? Trucks, said his driver. Trucks, said Gordon. Gordon's fire was slow to start, so Edward had to push Gordon to the change him to get him facing the right way. I won't go, I won't go, grumbled Gordon. Don't be silly, but Edward. Last Gordon was on the turntable. The movement had shaken his fire. It was now burning nicely, making steam. Gordon was cross and didn't care what he did. He waited till the table was halfway round. I'll show them, he pissed. He moved slowly forward to jam the table. But he couldn't stop himself and slithered into a ditch. Get me out! Get me out! Not a hope, said his driver, finally. You're stuck, you silly great engine. Don't you understand that? They telephoned the Fat Controller. So Gordon didn't want to take the special train and ran into a ditch? What's that you say? A special's waiting? Tell Edward to take it, please. And Gordon? Oh, leave him where he is. We haven't time to bother with him now. On the other side of the ditch, some little boys were chattering. Clearly, doesn't he look silly? They'll never get him out. They began to sue. Silly old Gordon fell in the ditch, fell in the ditch, fell in the ditch. Silly old Gordon fell in the ditch, all on the Monday morning. Gordon lay in the ditch all day. Oh dear, people, I shall never get out. That evening, they lifted Gordon and made a road of sleepers under his wheels to keep him from the mud. Strong ropes were fastened to his back end, and James and Henry, pulling hard, managed to bring him to safety. Late that night, Gordon crawled home, a sadder and wiser engine.